Some Rochester residents were eager to get out and enjoy the snow on this Friday before the MLK holiday. We spoke with one Rochester man out and about this morning at Cobbs Hill Park. He was enjoying the fresh coating with his dog.
She loves this kind of weather. She is a snow dog for sure, which is weird because she used to race in Florida. It's fantastic. It's like something out of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. A little more would be nice, but hey.